jubilant with confirmation that Piero Capo has been neutralized. He's been as good as his word.
He's chubby.
And offered his
I want the schnitzel this big!
Look at his hands, he's got like flippers.
The partisans necessarily want to help. Many in the resistance
this is outrageous.
Have as much reason to despise
why is Trump president?
Weaver's informant has contacted him again.
There is a schnitzel eater.
His adjutant, no less. This time, he says he has information he must deliver in person. Says he knows where Kessler is.
Like, is that Metallica?
Yeah, Bernard Stern.
Let's rock!
Sniper. Oh, talk to everyone. Get the chats. Get the chats going.
The man liker. What is this one? Afraid of fire? You know, I'm going to try this thing. Why not? Why not? It says you're the man liker.
Red Fox calling Mother Hen. Red Fox calling
all right,
Mother
we
Hen.
We need some better call signs, all right?
Magazzeno Coastal Facility.
You don't get to just change it.
Successful at sinking allied shipping. I want a better call sign.
Neutralize naval guns and radar technology. Out.
I want to be Raven. Out. Can I be Raven?
Caca!
You knew Raven was, right? Company leader Raven, talk to me, Johnny. It's Rambo!
Raven.
Alright, I'm gonna talk to this guy, Mafioso.
Hey, how you doing?
Danilia, hey, trust me.
You are a friend now, Carl. Signor Dinelli just wants to make sure you're safe.
I nailed Piero Capo for him.
Yeah, but we didn't bring the art back for him, though, you need in that last mission.
Help us.
I know, dude, we messed up.
Perhaps some information would convince you of our good intentions?
I didn't realize we couldn't shoot them, you know?
Yeah.
Gotta pay attention.
The components from the dockyard. They were transported here.
Oh. Better not.
You look at me when you talk to me.
Who knows?
Show me some respect.
Perhaps the Germans are hiding something.
Oh, you think?
We are friends now, huh?
Sure we are.
You don't trust somebody that says that then laughs, right? That's not a trustworthy thing. Dorfman.
Ah, the SOE commander.
Are you Dorfman?
I should shoot you.
Dorfman.
Me as a big war hero.
Something tells me you're not interested in medals.
So he's a collaborator.
Mm-hmm. He's a traitor.
Oh.
The Germans.
Kessler is up at the coastal facility in Magazzeno, buried with his books and booze.
Why should I trust you? Why would anyone trust a traitor?
Weaver knows my intelligence is good.
I don't trust Weaver.
Am I correct about the ammunition hall? Yeah. It's a viaduct, no?
Small fry.
Listen, Lieutenant. The war is becoming unpredictable if the Allies push through.
I get it. You're just hedging your bets.
All I ask is you remember me, if and when the time comes, Lieutenant.
Yes, okay. Very nice.
Okay. That's another word I never understood, like the European pronunciation, Lieutenant. There's no F in Lieutenant.
It's the same in Canada.
You pronounce it Lieutenant?
Yeah, when I was in the military, it was Lieutenant.
There's no F in there, though.
It's the English language. It's like knife, dude. You don't pronounce the K. It's the English language. That's why it baffles
It's like
some
mirror,
people.
Mirror. Oh. And some say mirror. There's no A in mirror.
Yeah, it was a mirror. Not just Kessler.
Of course, we gotta bump gums with Weaver.
Yes. Captain Nerdball. The Allied plan,
right? I'll see what I can do. What else?
Well, he's like, get to the point.
If you can find some lip chat for me, I've got really dry lips.
What is it?
Hello, my darling. Hello, my sweetheart. Hello, my ragtime girl. Goes by the name of Major. I think of the little guy dancing that comes out of the alien stomach.
You think he knows Bond's plans?
Racing certainty, my friend.
Let's go get him.
Whoa, muchacho.
Muchacho. Ooh, he speaks Spanish.
The mansion is heavily fortified. Even for you, it would be impossible, Coco.
Nothing's impossible.
Now, let's focus on the coastal facility as our priority.
Don't tell me what's impossible.
Right, can we go
We're
now?
Freaking incredible.
Can we go now, please?
Bless.
Start mission. It wouldn't let me walk down to the boat. Yeah, dude! Coming in hot!
Old school motor. Old school. Whang.
Oh,
We're on the beach. On the beach.
Oh, I love all the beaches.
I like beach.
I like beach.
It's full of sand.
Yes.
The transmitter dish needs dealing with.
All right, I'm using the Gewehr.
I'm using the Manlicker. It just says Manlicker. What the heck?
No, all right, that was
we
audio
entered too. Here. We've got naval guns. We've got acquire, intercept, digest, code
make
breaking.
Sure we get everything. Start right, on right the place. Yeah, start on that side.
Let's do it.
Is there someone up there already, dude?
I only have 18 rounds. So we start with a low round count. That's why early on.
And in 10.
There's more to this place.
That's why this rifle is probably not the greatest because
I
want
5 and 18.
Yeah, but you have a more powerful weapon. This thing's like low damage.
Beach.
Whoa!
Right through the spinal column.
That was his eyeball.
Spinal column. Oh, it was an eye shot. Oops. My bad.
Uh-oh, what's that?
I may have brought in... There, he's right in front of you. See him? Take your time.
Headshot. Yep.
Oh, this is we're not actually in a good spot here. They're blowing the whistle, dude.
Where are these guys?
Another eye shot. Two eye shots in a row. Welcome
to
the party.
Whoa.
He's right around the corner there. Right around the corner.
You got him, yep. You got him.
The guy in front of us, I just got a pot shot from by that truck up there. Oh no, they called in the thingy. Right side. Somebody just sniped at you from the right.
Get out of there, pull back.
That's artillery, right?
Yeah.
Jeez.
Sweet pop of cheese, dude.
I have a feeling they knew where we were at.
There's someone coming. You got him. Nice. Very nice.
You like that?
The one coming. Ah, I missed his head.
What the deuce? Take him. Nice.
Jesus, wait. Dude.
Get the guy straight away there.
Yeah. Ah, what did that
do? Snipe. Left side snipe.
Yeah, I don't have a lock on him, though, anywhere.
Heart shot.
Ah, shoot! I'm getting hit again, dude.
Dude!
Look out! Shoot!
Is that a flare?
No!
Get out of there, son! They brought out the welcome wagon for us. Oh, nice. You got him.
Get out of here.
I went into this
building. Where's that shot coming from? Oh. Sniper up at the top there. Down.
I went in this building, dude. You want to come over here?
Yeah, I got a guy right here. I'm kind of pinned down here, dude. Hold on.
I got the guy that was just above you. You got two guys there you're shooting at right now.
Heart shot.
All right, let's. If we stay hidden, maybe they'll lose us.
Yeah, let me come back your way. No. Oh, jeez.
I ain't
Where
moving.
Is that? Oh no! It looks like I'm gonna get.
Oh man, they juke! Jeez, dude. Yeah. I need your help, friend. Someone is.
Oh! Ripped. Testicle shot!
Nice!
Oh, jeez!
Whoa!
Oh my God. What the heck?
I think
dude?
They're throwing explosives at me.
What the heck?
You're in my building? Yeah. Oh, yeah, you're in here. There's somebody upstairs, I think. Or they're just outside or something?
Jeez Louise, dude.
I think we're doing okay.
There's a lot coming. There's a lot coming.
We should, might be able to get out of here.
Oh! Oh, you scared me, dude.
Sorry.
Oh, crap, I'm coming up.
Oh, I found the guy out here. There's a lot of dudes outside.
Yeah.
Maybe we should make a break for this.
Oh, what the heck?
Checkpoint up here. Get in. Watch your health. Watch your health, dude.
Get crossfire shots for days
we,
here.
I think we should make our way up to this checkpoint.
We think we need to move up?
Up this way. Like, because they're all pushing from the front there.
Lung shot. All right. Well, here,
I have no angle from back here. So what I'm thinking is jump over this.
Healing up.
Let's push up.
You got
this
a guy
way.
on the that side there, though, dude. Okay, I'm moving over. Oh shoot!
Guy inside with you right now. I think. Watch out.
Yeah, I'm trying to get over this thing.
We're good.
Someone spotted me there. Oh!
Black and white!
Done. Dun, dun, dun. Oh, another one!
Truck time! There was a guy sitting by the truck. I figured I'd give him a little what for.
We got multiple trucks.
Yeah, let's mark some stuff here. At that truck. The tank thing.
Oh shoot. Damn it, how did that... Are you kidding me? How did that not kill him? Are you... It's red. Thank you.
There's a guy off to our right over here somewhere. He's around the corner. Oh, there he is. I spotted him.
Bye-bye. Yeah. I just ran and moved.
Hey, I'm gonna push over for this gun, alright?
Yeah, I'm out of ammo, so...
Yeah, I'm super low, that's why I just figured let's go before we get
maybe?
Trapped. Up here. There's two guys pushing up, they're probably infantry.
Yeah. I gotta get up, because he's gonna shoot at me in two shakes.
Hey, I just got some shotgun ammo.
Great. Damn it! Now I got no ammo. That's perfect.
Roger that.
All right.
Satchel charge. Be careful when you come up here.
Oh, jeez Louise. Okay, I'm gonna need to move towards those guys so I can actually see them. So if you're going somewhere, I need.
No, not
I
yet. Not, hold, I'm not going anywhere. Let's look up here and see if there's any armories. Look, there's that thing down there, and in here, we might have some armory.
Not those.
I'm gonna look out this way. Because I'm down to, let me see, I'm down to 5 and 5.
I got nothing.
I don't see anything in here, except a med kit. Any orders to pick up, please? Alright, I think you're probably
gonna... It sounds like they're coming up top there.
There's like a big area out here that looks like it would normally house some stuff, but...
Jeez Louise.
Where's all your ammo?
Come on.
We just need that one good score to get like the 40 rounds, you know, and then we're good.
Is that a tank or something up there? What is that?
Tanky.
Enemy searching.
Tanky, no wanky.
There's a guy out front here. I don't know if I can get a angle on him. Right there.
Found 10 rifle ammo, but that was it. This is a big, like, area under here, dude.
Yeah, it's got quite a bit of a... You didn't find any stockades yet, eh?
No.
Like, not stockades.
Well, the rifle racks, you know? I was looking for those rifle racks.
Wow, there's a lot. You came down those stairs. Enemy searching. Where are you? Oh, you're...
I'm coming back.
Wow, you got a tunnel system,
there's a tank. Yeah, it's big tunnel. I just thought I'd find, like, some sort of armory, but I didn't. Let's go back this way, see if you see anything out here.
Deuce, man.
This is looks like maybe a decent sniping position. I could cover you if you want to go search some bodies. Oh, there's a tanky.
I got some.
Tanky.
You can probably take out the driver.
Yeah, I don't see anything right now.
No. What about those fuel tanks on the back there? Are those... That actually did anything, but...
just hit us?
I think he was shooting us.
Oh my gosh. There's a guy in here somewhere.
Wow.
Wow, that turned my whole screen red. I just killed a Jaeger. Jaeger bomb. Oh, he had an MG-42.
What did this dude?
With 14 rounds in it. Nice.
Down. What would that do there? Is
so there's a fair amount of guys over here, like where we came from, if you want to go for these guys to get ammo.
That tank is making me nervous, though, dude. He's coming back here. I'm going to see if I can get a look in there.
Nice. He's like,
there we go.
You can't
driver
get
down.
Me.
But now we need... Oh, here we go. If he can look over here, we might be able to get them. Gunner killed.
Well done, sir.
I don't like the power in this thing. I like that you can shoot, like... You know what I mean?
Yeah.
What the heck? Whoa, where's that shot coming from?
Boop. I'm gonna blow up these vehicles over here, dude.
Yeah.
Cover me!
Oh, shoot, that guy. I see ya, dude. Are you... What the deuce? Where did you go?
I'm just down, like, where we came up from.
Oh, you're down over there.
Blowing up
okay,
these vehicles,
I see.
Yeah. Just chilling right here for now.
Yo, move. No.
A tank is sitting there, but I think it's...
I think it's incapacitated.
Yeah.
All right, I'm going to search down here. There's all sorts of weapons here. Are you searching bodies?
I got a body here. I'm searching.
Do what you want. What you want with my body?
Well, I've got a Colonel Clink here. I got to search. Duty Pistol. Roster.
1S-mine. Oh, here. Putting a satchel
that's you.
Charge on.
I was just about ready to shoot you.
Satchel charge.
Holy cow, dude. I thought you were over here. I'm like, I was going to shoot you for a second.
Well, I wouldn't blame you, though. I kind of deserve it sometimes. Deuce, man.
Your cover's been blown, sir.
My cover?
Yeah.
Oh, you got that thing there, right? What the heck? Why are none of these guys...
Panzer destroyed.
Nicey.
Hey, there's a barracks over here with some ammo.
Oh, nice. All right, I'm going in there.
Come
definitely.
In here. Swap the AP-30 for the... No, I don't want that. All right, let me look at the mappy.
That's a mappy.
Okay, right out front of us, we've got a safe with intel in it somewhere. Should be in that... Okay. It's in that next building out front there.
I'm going to grab some ammo, hopefully. In this barracks in here?
There was something just as you come into the right. Some guns leaning against the wall.
Oh, right. Yeah.
Nothing else.
No, that's swap. Well, I got 10 and 11. It'll have to do. Hey?
Yes, sir.
Scanning.
I don't see anything. I saw something off to the left over there a little bit.
What's this thing?
Alright, I'm gonna push up toward this building.
I can hear people, though.
Is that another tank right there we're supposed to destroy?
Oh, shoot! Down. Where is that coming from? You got a guy, yeah, kind of to your left there, forward.
Blow him up, sir!
Blow it up! Oh, here's some rifle.
I'm inside. I'm gonna get the.
Oh, I hear them blowing their little whistles.
Hey, you have a whistle. Somehow I got code. Yeah. Must have been searching one of those officers.
Come on.
All right, we're gonna go all the way over to that left side. I just marked it. Kill officers and destroy guns.
Did that not kill him? Oh, it didn't kill him.
There it is. Oh! I think you shot him in the junk.
Headshot, it said.
You shot him in the junk, dude.
Where are you going? You going that way? I'm on you.
No, we're going to go destroy the guns over there. You see that?
Yeah, what's that blue thing? Is that what we're supposed to destroy? This thing over here? Oh, no, that's just a...
I had marked that earlier.
Oh, I was like, what? Should I shoot it? Coming your way.
Roger.
Oh, I just saw you run by the winder.
Trip mine. All right,
is there nothing over there?
There's dudes over there. You can see them.
Oh, shoot. Yeah. Dang it.
The smaller ones look pretty lethal, too.
Calm your breath. Oh, satchel charging that on the guns over there, eh?
Oh, he ducked as soon as I shot.
Here we go. Long shot. That wasn't a long shot. It was 94 meters. Is that a joke?
Are you
joking? Is that supposed to be a joke? I gotta remember to search those bodies too as much as possible. You know?
Yeah, true that.
What the heck? Cover blown. Yeah, well, whatever. Yeah.
Your cover's blown. Oh, I just saw a guy come out.
Good one.
Oh, I heard something from the left over here.
Yeah, I saw the shot, but I can't see him. Yeah, he's up there on the walkway.
Is he up on
there,
top up there?
Is that another gun we gotta blow up?
I guess. It didn't show it. I set a satchel charge behind us.
By the way, something's about to go boom.
Something's up in front of us here.
Yeah, multiples. My heart rate is too high. Fantastic.
Wanna push this tower?
Oh, up top. There's one down. I'm going your way.
Tower time!
Tower defense. It doesn't shoot as fast as I thought it would shoot, I can tell you that much.
Oh, that's right. You got the semi-auto Gewehr, right?
Yeah. Two Panzerfaust warhead? I don't want that.
Yeah, you like Panzerfaust, don't you?
You like the Panzerfaust?
Although I have to be prepared for some unwanted attention.
Dude, destroy guns, multipule.
There's something inside here? Destroy?
Are you kidding me? Did that not? Oh, it was I shot him. Like, how did that not kill him, man? Did you see anything?
There was just a like some ammo on top of that table there.
Oh yeah. Panzerfausten schloppen. SMG ammo full. Ooh, look at that. What? Oh, wow, yeah, right down there. Oh!
236 meter long shot, dude.
230, is that your record now?
Yeah. That was explosive long shot.
Trying to see if there's actually dudes over there. No, where's my binoculars, man?
Search with the binos, dude.
Oh, there we go.
Search with the binos. Do you see anyone here?
Damn it, I'm trying.
Protect me, friend. Oh, jeez.
Ah! Pull me out of that. Oh, he's not around that corner.
You do not shoot guns at our naval ships.
Damn, I was trying to go for, like, get my long shot amped up, you know?
Oh, yeah. Well, I think we have to, like, set it up. Oh, here's some ammo right here.
Well, no, because, when you shot, I saw all these exclamations, like, super far away, right?
Yeah, ammo.
So I was like, oh, maybe.
Come up here, there's ammo right here.
Oh, nice. One rifle.
There's a guy right there too. I didn't walk over. Right up top here. I didn't walk over him. You can take. Oh, he's a sniper too.
Yeah, he's SMG that dude.
Right there.
Come on, man. Give us that big one. That was a good shot.
Is that a cave right there?
Are you trying to get the super long shot?
That would have been a good one. Maybe if we go down over there on this road, we can look up this pathway.
I could see on this side here, dude, up that one side there, like a Panzerfaust, dude.
They're like inside a area or behind something. All right, we got something off to the right here before we push that area. See it over there? It is marked.
Damn it!
202. Did you hit that guy?
I hit him, and then he got away, though. I didn't get a good shot on him. Come on, how did that not kill him? Oh my god, I hate
this. I think they're behind something, because like, I'm seeing rock in between me and them.
He is, but I got two hits on him, and then he ran away. Ah, forget it.
Come over back this way, we gotta go back. We didn't destroy some machines that were over there. Look at this. Look, it looks like they're like pushing toward this side.
Oh yeah, they're moving. They love it. Like, can you actually?
They've got to be on the other side because it's never showing them other than white, you know.
Yeah, it's got to be other side. I'm looking with the binoculars. It's showing on the other side. They're still white, even though I'm zooming in. So that's no bueno.
We were inside this place, but there was something to blow up in here.
Oh my god, we missed it.
Yeah. I was all happy with all the little places to cruise around in there.
You did it. You blew that up. You're a good blower, Upper.
Thank you. SMG ammo full, TNT full.
Something in here in this building?
Something. Something to
something in the air.
Look for some machines to blow up.
Yeah, right here.
Well, well.
Oh, I elbowed it.
Nice explosion, decryption. Dude.
Jeez.
Quite an operation.
Encryption, decryption. All right, we got to locate the intel. Now, this is where we were shooting at all those guys.
Up at the top there? So, or now we're... Oh, we got to go back over there, locate intel?
I'm looking. It's like... The way to get into the place looks like it's around. Like, we have to go up and around. Or if we go up this road, there's an entrance right there.
Yeah,
there's
that
an entrance
looks
right
like
there.
A bunker or whatever.
Yeah, exactly. That's where we're going.
Bunker!
It's totally good for sniping indoors.
Nothing bad could possibly happen.
Never!
Alright, here we go.
Bunker time.
Oh, I don't see anyone.
Oh, you know what? This gun doesn't have this man liker. Doesn't have the adjustable...
So the variable zoom?
It's got the zoom, but not the where you can adjust up and down on your. You know what I'm saying?
Oh, we're gonna have incoming here, dude. Incoming and two shakes of a lamb's tail.
I think they're inbound.
Where'd they go? They went to the right. They may be coming your way. Oh, jeez Louise. Papa cheese.
There's a tank out here.
I don't see them. They're going your way. Oh, shoot. Damn it! Get out of here, cover blown. Yeah, I
think
I know
I just shot the gunner on the tank.
Dude, oh.
Give me the two-piece, dude!
Dude, you gotta get one of those. Whoa, you're getting mad. Oh, jeez Louise, dude.
I'm getting okay. Shot out here, friend.
I see that.
There's a lot of people out
oh, there. Shoot! Okay. Jeez Louise, Papa Cheese. Is that a tanker? Tanker, no
oh,
wanker?
Oh, there's a flare! There's a flare, dude! Get out of there!
What?
They shot the flare inside!
I gotta move up here, sorry.
That's where it came from! Look out! Cover yourself!
What?
They
didn't
shot
go.
It from
didn't
up
go.
There. Because they shot the flare indoors. They can't zoom in on it.
Coming from up top, I think. They were spotting me up top here. Oh, yeah, yeah.
Take your head out from behind that box, son. They're close
oh,
on you.
Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. They're coming in.
See, this is a bad spot because they're coming from both sides. Maybe we should push this intel
through the
real
hall?
Quick. Yeah. Let's push the intel. And then we'll get an angle to where they can't double flank us. I think it's in that room right there.
Searching. SMG is useless.
Got the intel digest. Okay, so what else do we have? We have guns, sabotage, neutralize. All right, we'll push this one since I think that this is where we're shooting at a lot of guys. There's a gun over here to destroy.
Do it.
All right, we're going to walk out
just
here.
Just make sure you don't mark the end objective one. Eh?
Yeah. There was a lot of guys out here.
There's that gun. We got to get that gun.
That tank right there.
Satchel. Timer.
Ah, shoot. It's a Jaeger, too.
Oh, shoot.
Reloading.
Oh, that was a testicle shot.
You got a testicle shot?
Yeah.
You are good.
I'm purposely aiming for it, though. I find it humorous to shoot their balls. Whoa! Incoming! Oh, jeez. Not dude. You gotta say incoming.
That's a flare.
There's something coming. He's right around the corner. You got that guy, eh? Whoa! Jeez, that guy was this. Shooting like cray cray.
I'm gonna get a little bandage on. Hold on.
What's that? Is there something in there? That's an interesting little bunker.
All right, look at those guys. They're scrambling around up top, so. Can you make your way through that bunker to this gun?
I don't know. I'm gonna see if I can. It goes down further.
Hey, we can't go the way I'm going. There's a.
Yeah.
A
machine gun? An
LMG,
look.
Yeah.
There's two ways in here, dude. The right. Whoa!
Welcome to the party!
Oh, squishy. It's overlooking here.
Uh-oh, look at this one. Oh, give me the three-piece! It didn't get the second guy.
Oh, no,
ripped
that
off.
Guy got away.
Any, No, it was a double kill. Penetrative. What the?
You know I'm in the trench.
What? What happened? What trench? They're shooting.
So I told you, and you said you can't go your way. So
oh, yeah. No, I know. I know. Yeah. I know. I know what you're saying now. I got you, friend. Oh,
dude. Oh, this way is a little bit dangerous,
there's
too.
A machine gun looking this way, like if you walk down the middle of the road, you know? 22 ammo.
Oh, Lord. What about this? Can I use my pistol?
How far up did you get?
Guess I grabbed everything useful.
You just go... I'm in the middle of a minefield. Which
are
is
you,
a bit...
Oh, don't... Hold on, I'm pretty far from you, so if you go down, just wait a second.
Yeah, I'm spotting them. I can see whether they're here.
Trying to get some rifle ammo.
Did I actually get lucky there? No. Achtung. Okay, there's two mines. I see them. That's one. Two. All right.
Lung shot. Lung shot. Cue epic music, please. Show yourself, son.
Anything else here? Anything else here? Nothing there. Okay, I'm up near the gun.
Okay.
Oh shoot, down!
He's shooting at you the same machine gun that I can't get by here. Do you think I could run out in front of this machine gun?
Satchel charge. That's what it is, you gotta get that satchel charge
dude. Yeah.
Okay. Oh, jeez. Down. Get down, you idiot.
I grabbed all I can.
Holy Toledo.
But you know what? I think we're going to have to do that for me to get up in front of it. Hang on. Let me peek out because I'm like right... I'm right above you right now. That's a wall.
Oh, jeez. Okay, I just got inside this bunker here.
There's ammo right here.
Jeez, the ones, dude. Satchel charge. Timer on there going. Where's that stupid gun anyway?
Nice, man.
Where's that?
Oh, I passed it up!
Oh, it's right in there!
Oh, I passed it up!
Dude.
Hey!
We got guys incoming.
Is this your gun? Little fella, is that your gun? You're shooting at me? Oh, you're going for the junk again, dude?
I'm always going for the junk. It's funny. Whoa, flares! Flares!
Flare guns.
Holy Mackinac.
I think I blew up that machine gun. Did it say it?
Yeah, I think
it's
you did.
Cooked. It's cooked. Do you need ammo? There's ammo right down here.
Yeah, I think I got some from there, but it didn't give me much.
You can swap for the Car 98.
I'm gonna pass on that, actually.
Alright, let me see where we're
Although at. This gun isn't that much better, I can tell you that.
We have to neutralize that facility right there.
Shoot. You know what? This thing does not zoom in well. I'm actually going to swap it for the car.
Car's pretty cool. I liked it. I like the Mosin. Mosin's good. But this Manliker is pretty good as well. 5-round magazine, but it does pretty good.
The Manliker. That's what you have.
The Manliker. All right, there's a guy inside here. Let's go kill this guy.
I don't like the sights on the car, though.
You get used to it. It's that single little thingy. Where's that guy at? Is he up top, maybe?
Maybe, yeah. I can hear him, but I don't see him.
All Alright, so on the
map... Yeah, he's definitely up top.
Let's go up this way. They were trying to come down. There's a little staircase over here, I think.
There's a guy around the corner here, too, I think, dude. No, he's... Oh, it's got to be inside. Okay. Pop, pop, pop. Pop, pop, pop.
Is that a sniper over there? Is that a glint or is that a light? Sniper.
Oh, it is a sniper. Oh, sniper down.
Oh. Brains.
Right through the medulla. Oh, shoot, dude. There's more coming.
Yeah. Well, that dude was lighting me up. Oh, look at that. It's the big thing up top there. Somebody up ahead here.
Yeah, I saw him.
He's on the right side and one on the left.
Come on, come on, man. Come on.
Give him
a shot.
R98, dude. There goes
Bing!
The cover blown. What did he do?
I'm out of breath. Are you going up in here?
No, yeah, we gotta go up in there. I was just searching that building there. I got a piece of paper.
Piece of papier? What the heck? Okay. I hear someone taking shots, dude. Oh, sniper! You got that sniper, dude?
No, he's shooting at me. Yeah, I got him.
No, this other sniper.
Oh, there was one over here. He was glinting me.
Headshot. All right, he's done. He's done. Oh, a bunch of trucks, too. Satchel. All
right, I'm going to spot the trucks here.
Get down, get down, get down. No, don't do that. Drop, you idiot.
Did you do that? Was that you exploding things?
I was blowing up the facilities.
La la la.
Oh!
That's me.
Here goes.
Follow the bullet! Boom!
Oh, we didn't even get to see it hit though, eh?
How about that one?
There's another one. There, at least they showed that one.
Oh, jeez, that was a big one.
Oh, yeah.
I may have... blown up three. Hey, there's a truck driving right there. See ya.
Oh,
dude, I shot the gas tank. Just quick yeah, scoped yeah, him. Dude. Look at that fire down there, dude. You went. Oh, those were all Jaegers, too. Those were Jaeger kills. Dude, tank!
There's something up there that looks pretty.
I got the fuel tank.
Is that a special? Agile.
Somebody's shooting from over there, you got him?
This.
Nice. Give him the car 98, man. What? You shot a bird?
When it was shimmering, I was like, oh, you're like, why did you shoot a bird? Oh my god, that sniper's up there.
I got the one way up there.
Watch no, there's it. Another one. I saw his glint, dude.
Look at this one. Look at this one.
Is that the same? Is that up there?
Look at this. Oh, thread the needle.
Thread. And the gunner's down.
Where'd you see a sniper at?
I saw a glint up there, but where the heck is that coming?
Oh, someone down below here. Oh shoot, this guy right
there. Wow, I am low. Wow, those guys are right down there, eh?
Tanky, no wanky.
What the heck? There's a lot. There's tanks everywhere, dude.
It's alright.
Oh, shoot!
I killed the driver in that tank.
I'm running low on ammo again. Oh, there it is.
Dude, his head exploded, dude. I shot the driver of that tank, so that tank's not moving. Dude.
those rifles.
I ducked.
There's some ammo down here too. Oh. Whoa! Oh, nice, dude. Good shot. Good shot. No, I don't want the G.
I am literally completely out of ammo. Where's that dude?
Ammo's not gonna last much longer.
There's some ammo down on my side here, but
down below.
Yeah. What is with that? Oh, that. We have to take out that artillery there.
Where are you, ammo?
Where's all the bad guys? Bad guys! Oh, I can hear the tunk.
Oh, no, no ammo yet.
Ah, that guy's probably gonna shoot me and kill me! Oh!
What is that?
That's a tank. Tanky no wanky. Uh-oh.
Driver.
You know what's weird is all the drivers look the same.
It is weird.
That guy's still there. That was a hard one because he was moving.
Oh yeah, look at him like, I'm fine in here.
I'm protect. Ah! How did he keep shooting? I just shot him. That's ridiculous.
I need ammo, man.
Oh, that guy is there. Get out of here, gunner.
Here's his brother-in-law.
What? How is that guy still able to shoot?
Can't find anything else.
That's whack. Oh. Jeez, that thing is shooting out some artillery, dude. Oh. Oh, you got that guy, all right.
Looking move for ammo forward. In all
forward. Oh, dude! Come on.
Something bad's shooting at me right now.
I don't understand though. That thing's like. Oh!
Get away from those tanks, dude! You're gonna kill yourself.
No, I'm gonna try and throw something at him.
I'm just trying to get ammo. Otherwise,
no more to find here.
I am gonna be out of business. One rifle ammo? Rip.
Oh, that's not working. I don't understand how that guy is not dead when we've... Oh, jeez!
There's multiple tanks.
There's two right in front of me. I can't get around this side there, dude. Oh! Come on, that's gotta
kill the driver. That was the driver you just shot.
Okay. You got an angle on the gunner?
Where is he at? Can you mark the tank? Is that it right there? Oh, did you
gunner
get him?
Killed. Nice. Killed. Gunner killed. But I can't get this other gunner here on this other tank beside him. Where is he? Uh-oh. Come on. Timer going on satchel. Just letting you know.
Roger, Dodger.
Come on.
Nothing else to find.
Come on, how long does it take, friends? Okay, this guy here is annoying me. Oh, shoot. Oh, shoot. Shh, you're distracting me. There, is it done now? Jeez Louise, Papa Cheese, dude. Okay, now I gotta plant the satchel on the gun. Come on, satchel. There we go. Hey, okay, that's done.
All Where clear.
Whoa, there we go.
That's a big gun right there, son.
That's the money shot.
Optional objective completo. All right, let me look and see where we're at.
Oh, what's in here?
Oh, dude, we're pushed up. We missed this stuff down here.
Well, I'm just going where
No, I know. I didn't realize I was pushed up so far. We got to run down this road. And the map is bigger than it looks, you know what I mean?
Is this bad? Is this our completion point right here?
I think it is, yeah.
Okay, so we don't want to complete that.
Wait, kidnapping, sabotage facility. Hold on, sabotage. There's research notes. Find Kessler. Yeah, that area, we're going to have to find Kessler in that area we just were. So we'll go down here.
Kessler. Isn't that the main objective, or is that secondary objective?
The Kessler was that question mark where we just were.
Oh, okay.
No more to find here.
Oh, and those sandy things you can search, eh?
It has a little hand over it, yeah. I imagine this place is full of dudes. What's that up there? What's that? Dude, there's something special up there glowing. Like one of those magical, super special weapons.
Yeah. Warheads. The Germans are up to.
Oh shoot! Something's going on.
Something's going on.
Something started happening.
Sabotage facility.
Well, let me get this safe here. All right, I set a satchel charge on this safe.
Where is that? Oh, it's upstairs. Or no, is it that neutralized facility?
I'm gonna get whatever's in the safe. Maybe it'll help us.
That did not work.
Kessler's research notes acquired.
Okay. Wow, there's all sorts of weird arcing stuff going on
that's
in here.
Those weird, like, Wolfenstein type of things, right?
Yeah, it's dangerous, friend.
What if we blow those red things up? Are those blue things up?
I just shot
one.
Did it work?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Okay.
There's dudes coming in. You see all the guys? On the mini-map?
Oh, yeah, yeah. I'm away from you, so that might not be so good.
I got two of them.
Are these guys coming in from here? Oh, there. Yager
for sure.
Yager. Oh, that thing's gotta be gone there too. That and then that. Did they say fail?
No.
Oh, I thought it said primary thing, cover blown.
Send a signal.
Oh.
Yeah, we gotta go up here and find Kessler now. We just gotta get out of here without.
Oh, shoot!
There's a guy by you somewhere.
Yeah, I killed him. Alright, where are you? Are you lower down?
Yeah, I'm on the bottom floor right here now.
Alright. So that's done then, right?
Yeah, we got that one finished, friend.
Done, done, done!
Dee-dee-dee-doo.
Well, if I'm all out of breath, I might as well run max speed.
Exactly. What if you never catch your breath back? That would be funny.
You're permanently exhausted. That would not be good. Right. Final objective.
Somewhere in here. He's inside the bunker.
Uh-oh, church is out. Church. Maybe underneath, eh?
Yeah, I think so. I'm gonna look up here. Take a quick. Oh, it's just a gun. All these little optional guns to blow up is probably better for our overall score too, you know?
Oh yeah, for sure. Do they light them up on the
maps?
No,
you just gotta kinda come across them, you know?
Found all I can.
Octon! Minefield, dude!
I know, I'm pretty sure I disabled all those.
You just say, no, in this one? Am I back over where you were before?
It was like a little side thing, because I shot like three of them in there.
Come over here, check this one out. You have to like climb up into the minefield. You blew up that gun right there, right? for anything else we can blow up.
Did you climb up into this? Oh no, you didn't go in there. Let me see if I can. Whoa!
I feel like dumping some cargo!
Oh yeah, there's some. That's fun.
Do you see it right there? That Acton?
Yeah, I shot two of the mines.
Alright, so he must be like in this bunker down here. Right?
It's gotta be. How do we get to him though, friend? Where is
I blew up this big
Where is she? Yeah, you did it.
Who? Are you in here, Kessler?
Mr. Bad Guy, we want to come out and talk with you for a little bit, if you don't mind. Is there any lower down in there?
No downstairs on this side.
Nothing there.
Andreas Kessler.
Who the heck?
You're coming with me.
What's going
Strack
on?
Strack time.
Am I defecting?
I was scoped in on him.
Wakey wakey.
Wakey wakey!
Wakey wakey. Eggs and schnitzel.
Schnitzel!
Easy does it, Professor.
Yeah,
load him up like a sack of potatoes.
He likes the schnitzel.
He's the schnitzel lover.